Thank you. The question is that motion 479 in the name of John Swinney on the Coronavirus Extension and Expiry Scotland Bill be agreed. Members should cast their votes now. I call Douglas Lumsden for a point of order.
That wasn't working, but I would have voted no.
Thank you. We'll record that, Mr. Lumsden. The result of the vote on motion 479 in the name of John Swinney is yes 90, no 32. There were no abstentions. The motion is therefore agreed and the Coronavirus Extension and Expiry Scotland Bill is passed. The second question is that motion 505 in the name of Maggie Chapman on appointments to the Scottish Commission for Public Audit be agreed. Are we all agreed? The motion is therefore agreed. The final question is that motion 492 in the name of George Adam on designation of lead committee be agreed. Are we all agreed? The motion is therefore agreed. That concludes decision time. I hope that colleagues have an opportunity of a short break during recess. I hope all Parliament staff have such an opportunity too. Have a safe recess. Thank you. And I close this meeting.